We've been asking you to vote for your favourite Hungarian Grand Prix, and the results are in. Once again, it was a very close vote, and in third place with 17% of the vote was the 2009 Hungarian Grand Prix, which saw Florian Volker take the victory as collisions happened behind him at turns 1 and turns 3. In second place with 25% of the vote was the 2008 Hungarian Grand Prix, which saw Paige Knight take hers and Toyota's only victory in their career after a close fight with the Red Bull of James Willows as a result of McLaren bottling their strategies with both Joseph Willows and Felix Sontag. But the winner just scraping it in the end with 33% of the vote was the 2010 Hungarian Grand Prix, which saw Miklós take his first win as a McLaren driver in front of his adoring fans whilst a huge crash happened with the Renault of Jay McKenzie. Let's have a look back at that unbelievable race.
And the lights are out and away we go, and Willows has got a good start, looks like, and he looks set to get the jump over Volker, and it looks like Gauss made a pretty good start from third place. He could get past Volker before turn one. Is he going to make the move stick? And yes, he does. He tries to even attack his teammate Willows' lead, and there was a bit of contact there, and Gauss taking the lead. And Miklós wins and takes his first win of the season and takes McLaren second in a row. Congratulations to him.
A great race indeed at the Hungaroring, and it is one that Miklós will never forget, winning in his home Grand Prix, whilst Jay McKenzie will want to forget that crash ever happened. Thank you for voting, and keep an eye out on Twitter or in the comment section of the next highlights video to vote for your favourite Belgian Grand Prix. But until then, enjoy this week's race.